mama, don't stress your mind. We coming home tonight. Hey, ma, we're gonna be alright. Dry those eyes. We'll be back.
One thing that I like to do on my nighttime routine is I like to edit if I have a YouTube video that I need to upload, which I do, so I need to finish editing that. And if I don't have a video that I need to upload, then I will watch YouTube or Netflix. After I have edited a video and watched YouTube, me and my sister like to play Fortnite. Yes, we are kind of addicted to it. We were playing it for a while. And then after Fortnite, we go ahead and have dinner. Tonight we're having lasagna. After dinner, I like to take my contacts out and then I will get ready for cheer. We do Zoom classes, so we do them at home, so you can still stay active and be with our cheer team and work out. After cheer, I'm usually starving, so I like to have a snack. Tonight, I'm going to have some raspberries and blueberries. While I have my snack, I like to watch YouTube videos. After I have a snack, I like to take off my makeup and get ready and have a shower. In the shower, I like to wash my face. I've been using this Rodan and Fields face wash, and I absolutely love it. It has helped my face so much. I recommend it if you have really bad acne. I also like to use this shampoo. I don't really know what it's called, but you know, I use it. Here are some other stuff that I like to use in the shower. I'm not going to explain what they all are, so here's just a little montage of the stuff that I use. After the shower, I like to brush out my hair and then I like to put some products in my hair. After I'm done with my hair, I like to do step 2 of my skincare routine. While that is drying, I go ahead and brush my teeth. I like to use this fluoride rinse after I brush my teeth because it helps with the cavities. After I do that mouthwash, I like to do step 3 of my skincare routine. While step 3 is drying, I like to unmake my bed, and every single night time before I go to bed, I like to use this Burt's Bees lip stuff, and oh my god, I absolutely love it. It makes my lips super soft in the morning. And then I also like to use the Working Hands hand cream, and this is literally my favorite. After I have put some lotion on my hands, I like to chill on my phone for probably about a half an hour, sometimes an hour, because, you know, I'm on TikTok a lot. And then after I'm on my phone for a little bit, I like to plug in my phone so it charges for the night. And then I like to set my alarm and try to wake up at a decent time since, you know, we don't have school now and I can wake up at any time. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video and I'll see you guys next week. Bye!